The COVAX vaccine sharing program steps up the global rollout of its vaccine supplies. The COVAX facility, spearheaded by the World Health Organization and Gavi Alliance, aims to deliver 237 million doses of AstraZeneca's vaccines by May. But it admits that timeline is highly dependent on the availability of the vaccines.
We believe with the right funding in place, it may be possible to purchase even more doses, maybe 1.8 billion doses of vaccine in 2021 for the low and lower middle income AMC countries. That's 500 million doses more than we set out to achieve late last year. Our goal is to protect as many people as possible and to count on the vision and support of the international community to help us achieve this.
The program was created to provide vaccines for poor and middle-income countries. It has so far delivered shots to Ghana and the Ivory Coast. The arrival of the Philippines' share has been delayed due to supply problems.